Well, that's what was the week in Beverly sports. Another team who doesn't get underway until after the new year. January 5th, the gymnastics team is underway against North Andover in their first meet of the year. We were able to catch up, me and Sam, last week in studio with one of the stars of the Beverly High gymnastics team, the junior, Stephanie Grotti.
We are here now with one of the best gymnasts, not only in the city of Beverly, but also in the country, Stephanie Grotti from the BHS gymnastics team. Steph, thanks for coming on the show today.
You're welcome.
I know the YMCA team is really good, eighth in the nation. How about this Beverly High School team? How do you think you guys are looking for the upcoming year?
We're looking pretty good. We have a lot of depth, a lot of new freshmen, and also returning gymnasts. So.
Who are some of those key returning starters you guys have?
We have Julie Shimana and our captain, Julianne Perrin, Kim Reynolds, Haley Oman. So that's just some of them.
Talk about this year. How good were you guys last year, and how much potential do you have to improve on this year?
I think we definitely improved.
In the off season.
We'll do better than last year. So.
Speaking of this year, I know Danvers is one of your toughest competitions.
Yeah.
How do you think the rest of the conference is looking?
Masco is going to be tough. North Andover Over will be tough, but we have a few easy meets like Revere.
Now, you personally, how long have you been a gymnast, and what is the furthest you've gone?
I took my first gymnastics class when I was three, so
three.
About 14, 13 years, yeah.
Yeah. Obviously, I know the YMCA team, we said eighth in the country. How about that YMCA team?
We're pretty good. We practice 5 days a week, sometimes six. We have competitions almost every weekend in the winter, so we're pretty intense.
Yeah, haven't you guys made it to actually nationals a couple times, right?
Yeah, we've been going for like almost a decade. So. Mm-hmm.
Now, I know the Beverly High School team hasn't won a state championship since 1992.
Yeah.
How do you think you guys are ready to raise another banner here at the field house?
Well, we're just looking to make it to sectionals first, so.
Well, the first match is January 5th against North Andover. Super fans, get out there. It's gymnastics team, Negrotti, Shimana, the rest of the crew. They're going to be a very, very good team this year, so definitely get out and check these guys out.
That was the Panther gymnast, Steph Negrotti, the junior star, probably the best gymnast on
the
team.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, and the thing is, as you saw in the interview, is the YMCA team here in Beverly, I'm not quite sure on the name, but however they are ranked eighth in the entire United States of America. Fabulous to see stuff. Beverly getting out in the USA and dominating
Panthers,
teams.
Panthers haven't won an NEC title in gymnastics for 2 or 3 years and haven't won a state title
since 91,
92. And I think they went back to back actually.
Yep.